Carly's got a lot going on right now. Your wedding isn't...
Well, obviously she doesn't have that much going on because she has time to come over here every 5 seconds and make threats.
You know she doesn't like you. She's angry and upset for other reasons that have nothing to do with you.
Okay, well, I have no idea what's going on. And, you know, to be honest, this whole thing seems really ridiculous to me.
Have you missed me?
Are you kidding me? Oh, God.
What's going on?
Well, actually, I'm sorry to say that what is going on is Carly has been coming over here every 5 seconds and basically threatening to sabotage our wedding.
Okay, listen to me. Let me deal with Carly, all right?
All right, I just, you know, I don't want anything to ruin our wedding. I want everything to be perfect.
It's going to be perfect. That's why I'm going to take you to the, you know, house in the woods so we can take it easy and you can relax and feel good about everything.
I wish we could stay at the house in the woods forever, where nothing negative can hurt us.
Listen to me. Let me worry about Carly. You go pack. Okay.
Okay. Alright.
What is going on with Carly?
Nothing.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. Carly's not the problem. Lucky's girlfriend is. She's been feeding the Balkan information for months. Lucky's completely compromised.
Well, if this woman's a spy, doesn't Lucky send her back to Ireland?
Because she claims that the Balkan is holding her sister hostage.
Does she even have a sister?
Yes, she has several. I actually had Spinelli check into it and confirmed that one of them is missing. Siobhan gave Lucky a picture with a woman tied to a chair, but, you know, that whole thing could have been faked.
Okay, Lucky has great instincts. Are you sure maybe this woman is not playing him?
Siobhan did say that the Balkan plans on grabbing Brenda at the wedding.
You believe her?
Lucky does. Me? I don't know. I don't know, but I'm not going to overlook it.
I really don't think the Balkan's going to try to grab Brenda at the wedding because it's just too high profile. But if he does make a move, we'll catch him, right?
I hope so.
I'm with Brenda on this one, though. Look, whether the Balkan is trying to sabotage the wedding or not, I know one person who is. Carly. Carly has practically begged me not to marry Brenda. She says she has her reasons. She wants to protect me. I'm not budging. And now she's working you.
Carly's not going to cause any trouble.
Carly's not going to cause any trouble. When has she not caused any trouble?
The Balkan is a bigger risk than Carly.
Well, postponing my wedding's not going to make the Balkan less dangerous. But it's going to make Carly very happy because she's going to get what she wants. She's going to make my life miserable with Brenda. She's going to put you right in the middle. And that's not good for anybody. And you know that's true. No, the wedding will proceed as it should. Right, honey?
Yes.
Okay?
We're gonna go?
Yeah.
All right. Bye.
I see you.
I love this place. It's so calm and peaceful, which is exactly what I need right now.
Just have a glass of wine.
Babe, so can you just tell me... For sure, right? We're going to make sure that Carly doesn't come to our wedding. I mean, she's not going to be there, right? Because, you know, if she shows up, she's going to pull something.
What is she going to do?
I don't know. Do you know that her and Jax are broken up?
Well, she's not going to come after me. She knows that I love you and I'm faithful.
Oh, right, because she always respects other people's relationships.
We have waited a long time for this wedding. We are not going to let Carly ruin it. Let her do what she's going to do. You focus on what you got to do, right? And what we got to do. And here's what we're going to do.
What?
We're going to be happy.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah, but what if she, you know, does something or says something to you that turns you against me?
Nothing you could ever have done would make me stop loving you. I just think that we should focus on what really matters instead of, you know, what kind of trouble Carly is going to stir up.
I just don't understand why there has to be trouble. Why can't we just be together and just...
Isn't that what we're doing?
Yeah, but I just feel like every time...
What matters to you?
Just being with you.
That's what really matters to me.
I... I just want to start our life together right now. I just...
It is, you know, it's taken so long. How many years for us to get back together? And now that I got you back, I'm not gonna let you go.
Brenda.